You got Grant Cardone, Ty Lopez, Naveen Jain.
By the way, this is a speaking test.
Johnny the camera guy. Melissa. Elena.
I don't know what material it is, but you got.
Okay, fine. Watch me show how to read her mic.
Oh yeah, this is beautiful.
And here's how I do it.
You just do women?
The only women. Man,
why would you want to shake
it? Why would I hold a man's hand? I'm really a nice guy, but I'm just not that tough.
Yeah, I got it. You're not prejudiced. You're just.
I just love it.
I want to see this. This is an awesome. So, you need a napkin?
Okay, carry something that you can hide something in. Okay, here.
No, this is
all
right. This
now
good.
Watch
this
time how it works. Okay. Hold this thing, hide it when you're ready.
See? You see how he gets
see?
All the ladies?
He just roofed the drink.
You see that? That was slick.
Just pick a number and then hide it.
Show it to me. Show it to me.
Then hide it with the thing. Okay. Good.
What's the number you're going for?
Okay. Good. Yeah, we see it.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
You know, it plays you up, right?
We all knew.
Okay. Did you roll it?
Extra prunes.
Yeah. Hey, we're ready, sir. Get some. We're ready, Mr. Copperfield.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Mr. Chris Mine.
Mind Freak. Okay. See?
Okay, now. You keep looking in my eyes. Don't blink. Okay.
No blinking.
I drink it.
You have to say 1, 2, 6. Go.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
One more time.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I can't not
believe. Nathan, you're my. One more time backward.
Okay. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Can anybody guess the number was 5?
Oh, I didn't do that.
That's crazy.
Oh, that was random.
Wow.
I don't
think so. Believe.
Let me see.
That's crazy. That is such a cool trick.
Did Willow?
That she had picked the number 5 by staring into her eyes.
She did, yes. Elena too.
And he got
2 in a row,
right,
for 100%, 100% kill
rate.
Is it
pupil dilation?
It is everything.
It's got to be voice. It's got to be something
gotta
in the
be
voice.
It's got to be how your hands changes when
man,
I'm holding
on,
it. Seriously. Your eyes blinking, your micro expression, because the more you try not to tell me, the more you're telling me.
Does it only work on women?
Oh, okay.
Can you do me?
He doesn't want to stare in a man's eyes.
I'm gonna do her now.
Okay. He loves it. Yeah. I think this is the best trick ever.
Okay, go.
Okay, so I get to pick. He's like.
Okay, let me see.
Hold on one second.
I'm just gonna do this as a video, dude. I think I'm gonna do this as a video.
Okay.
Hold on.
Maybe we should trick him. Wait. Me too.
No, I got it.
Okay.
Hey, Nathan. Come video
okay,
this for
so,
a second. Hold on
okay,
one second.
So what we're doing here, ladies
video
and gentlemen, is we are going to, this gentleman over here with his back to us, is going to pick the number she selects. What is your name again?
Kate.
Beautiful volunteer, by the way.
Beautiful, gorgeous.
Yeah, let's give a hand
all right,
for Kate.
Come on,
Kate.
Shake it up. Don't.
We need an audience.
Let's go. Ready?
Yeah. All right.
Put it in there and hide it.
A number.
Let me see what number you pick. Okay, put it in there.
That's the number.
Put it in there.
Put it underneath.
Show that number. That number's got to be up, though.
Yeah. Come on. There we go.
Okay, we see it.
All right.
It's hidden.
You get your.
What if we put a little cheese on it, guys? Will that
okay.
Maybe so.
Well, I laugh a lot, so let me just kind of.
Okay. She's getting composed, ladies and gentlemen.
Keep looking at me.
Look at the look.
Look at the number. 1, 2, 6.
Number.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
One more time.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Could everybody guess the number had to be 6?
Oh! What number is it?
Oh no, wait, there it is.
Oh, that's damn good.
That she was good.
You didn't even have to check on her, dude. That was quick.
Yeah, that was easy. That seemed like an easy one.
Huh? Okay, I want to see if you can do me.
Like, emphasize
really?
Six?
I want to see if you can do me. You up to the challenge?
Oh,
I've been doing deals. I've been doing deals for years. Okay. I've been doing deals.
Let's see the poker man how he does.
Let's see. I've been doing some big deals in my time. You know.
All right. Okay. Oh, I have to get this one. Hold on.
Okay. So he knows I'm not going to pick the number 6, right? He knows that because it's been picked twice.
That sounds like the Princess Bride. So I clearly cannot take the cup which is in front of me.
Okay, Mr. Cardell, what are you doing?
I'm going to pick this number right here, guys.
Why don't I just roll it and see what
I'm going to pick this number because this is my number playing baseball.
in college.
All right, go ahead.
Right, you guys got the number? Everybody got the number?
There it is.
Okay, let's see. Can he tell?
Okay.
Can he find out from the mind of a master negotiator?
Mr. Levine over here is going to fondle.
Did you see it?
Oh, he saw.
You kind of saw it, didn't you?
Come on, pick it up.
Did you see anything?
I can see it.
I believe you. I believe.
Okay.
I got to put the Hard Rock on here. Maybe they'll give
us
a deal.
I'm ready. Dude. All right, Mr. Nabeen.
I'm ready. I just changed it. Maybe I get a deal from the Hard Rock.
Let's not be anticlimactic here. Okay. Let's get that hand.
Is my hand smooth? Is it smooth?
Yeah.
Do you feel sexy right now?
Yeah. Whoa. 1, 2, 6.
Count out loud. Go.
2, 3, 4.
No.
Six, five, four, five. Guy, I mean, guy does four and thinks he's not telling.
That's all.